So at first you have to take the OBD2 adapter and find the right spot in the car. Often it's in the middle, in the center, or often it's also on the downside here, and you just have to put it inside. And then when you put it inside, it makes this light. Then you put the key in the car and start it. When the car is on, you have to take your phone and connect the Bluetooth to your car and the Wi-Fi to the OBD2 port. He is staring me. Then you open the app and click on OBD2. On accept, you can write your RPM and connect with Wi-Fi. Simply connect. Now you can see it's connected. Now you can select the pack and press drive. Start your engine. You can hear it. And if I press my gas pedal, and then you can drive.